I'm sorry, Miss Wood.
I know Dr. Roman called it in.
Well, did she mention there's a 24-hour waiting period on OxyContin?
Ow.
You all right?
Okay, you don't have any back there?
I hate seeing such a pretty gal in pain. I sure wish there was something I could do for you. Massage might loosen you up.
Hear that, Bob? Doesn't your college buddy Jamie work for Ramstead?
Yeah.
Well, what a coincidence.
Hey, Nance. Cat got your tongue? For once? Before I forget, I really need my shovel back. Is it in your garage? Thanks. Cindy had her heart set on planting a garden this spring. I'll be honest. Didn't you enjoy that just a little? No? It's too bad. You're gonna enjoy this even less.
I assume you live here, right? You're not just stealing children's toys?
Depends. Are you the toy police?
Not hardly. You know, my family and I were moving to this area from New York City, and I drove down to check out the neighborhoods, you know, wondering, what do you think of this one?
It's a great place. A lot of kids everywhere. Very family-friendly.
Yeah? Well, what about the schools?
It's like anywhere else. You gotta make sure your kids do the work, but I like the teachers.
You lived here a while?
Almost 8 years. Came up from Ridgewell.
What brought you to Cherry Hill?
New job?
Me too. I'm in construction.
Production management for Downson Fertilizer.
Never met anyone who works in fertilizer before you. What, you gotta have, like, your own fleet of cows to get that job?
Thankfully, no. My brother-in-law owns a chemical company that makes an additive for this stuff. He hooked me up.
You know, my brother-in-law? He just sits around, drinks all my beer. I'm glad you got one that's helpful. Mm-hmm. Thanks for talking to me, man.
Hey!
Roxxon must vigorously defend its patents in relation to the extraction and refinement process that you, by admission, had intimate knowledge of. In light of this, we will be pursuing damages.
Damages? The only person I ever told anything to was my doctor. So that he could try to figure out what was wrong with me.
Give us a minute. $5,000 for this from TMZ. Oh, check out her tits. She's still hot.
Excuse me. You're taking a picture of my dead naked sister? Hey, why don't I jump in? You take one of both of us for the family Christmas card.
What kind of vicky amoral scumbag are you?
Hey, that's my property!
Then try and come after me. See how that works out for you. Could I have a moment, please?
All right. Let's go. Move.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we need to bother your supervisor. You're sure the machine has been moved off the premises?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Wow, my bosses are really gonna kill me. What are we gonna do about this, Derek? I mean...
Wait. The blades that machine grinds, they haven't been moved yet. They're still in the dry dock.
The blades?
Yeah, I saw plans with them. They're marked classified, but you probably have clearance.
Which way is the dry dock?
This way. You know, the new plant is gonna be closer to my house, and I'm gonna get to see my kids more. This is them. It's Lucas, and Ryan, and that's Danny.